Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to see top strategies to 3-star TH10. The first strategy is Super Queen or AQ healer attack. So here is the troop combination. So let's see the replay. In this attack you have to deploy the queen at the right location so that your queen stays long and goes for queen walk around the base. You can also use some drains to tank the queen. So here it is. Release the healers. You should keep the queen as alive as long as possible. When the queen health goes down, drop a red spell on the healer so that they can quickly bring the health of the queen back to 100% or near to 100%. So as you can see, the queen is walking around the base and destroying all the buildings. So you should keep the queen alive as long as possible. So as you can see, the overall damage has reached 16%. So you should get at least 30 to 40% of damage with the queen. So here is the tricky part in this attack. So once the opponent CC troops have been deployed, be sure that your queen's health is as high as possible. Drop raid spell to the healers and destroy the opponent CC troops as quick as possible. Once you destroy the opponent can class cell troops and the damage percent has reached 35 to 40%, deploy the other troops on the opposite side and try to take down other defenses as quickly as possible. So as you can see, now the king has been deployed, followed by lava hound and balloons. Release grand warden along with them too. Once you reach the core, use all the abilities and skills to destroy all the buildings nearby. The main trick to succeed in AQ killer attack is to keep the queen alive as long as possible. So if you like the video, hit the thumbs up button. If you have any specific attack to 3-star TH10, please be free to mention in the comment section. I'll make separate videos for those attacks too. Thanks for watching the video. And also subscribe to my channel for more updates on Clash of Clans and Super Clash Royale 2. Thanks.